Target because we're getting groceries. This is not the first time I've seen something like that. I did my nails. I didn't get to actually do my nails before I came out here. So we're applying press-ons. So I'm doing like a getaway here in Phoenix with me and my friends, just girls weekend trip. I'll show you the Airbnb tomorrow. The Airbnb is nice. It's just that I didn't record my initial like reaction because I was just too excited. Me and my sister also want to wake up early and take sunrise photos because they say that sunrise photos are the best photos to take, especially on vacation. So I'm gonna try and wake up. But yeah, we're just out here for the weekend. But this is my hair. I did my hair last night. I finished it last night. I think it's so cute. I'm gonna give you guys a close up. This is my hair. They're human hair braids and they're so cute and they're so light.
Look at that. Hey, hey, hey.
Okay, everybody. Oh, you serving plates?
Oh.
In my store.
In my phone.
She's
a place, but I'm not mad at what it says.
What does it say?
With patience comes everything.
Whose turn is it?
My turn?
Oh, no. One.
Let's see. I know you got some. What do you
have? Oh, no. Draw two.
Oh, my gosh. Wait, no. We
said. You know what? Fuck all y'all!
Fill it up.
No!
I'm sorry for the boat.
My girl, got her.
I
say
the car.
No, you can say whatever you want.
But you want the car.
That's
the
problem, you know?
Wait, can we stack or no?
Yeah, we were
stacked. Wait. Now you can do four. Me too.
Today is Saturday, June 15th. Last night we just sat in the pool, chilled out, played a couple games and stuff. But I'm just updating you guys because I haven't really been talking to the camera as much as I wanted to. But yeah, we didn't wake up early enough to take sunrise photos. We got up at like 5-ish and sunrise was at 5:17 exactly. But yeah, we've been up ever since. We just came back from Starbucks. Now it's 8:02. We're about to make brunch and just chill out in the pool again and maybe take photos. Yeah, that's basically it. Tonight we have dinner plans at this restaurant called Ren Wolf. Also, I'm gonna show you the outfit I put on this morning for pictures.
Is it crooked? I don't think it's crooked. I got this dress from Ego.
Ego has some really nice clothes.
Bangles. I think I got these from AliExpress. This is from Shein. This is from Amazon. Amazon and Shein.
Monty in the kitchen doing dishes. Hi.
Hi.
Hiya. And Ariel, say hi. So yeah, that's the full tour. We're gonna do breakfast slash brunch. But the outfit just eats. Okay, of course not the shoes, but what?
Ooh, that's invented something.
That is the cute.
You gonna walk by and do your,
I'm thinking. All right, I'm gonna straighten up
before we do brunch.
Oh, I'm not watching too.
Yo, I wanna try to do this. I don't think I can do this, so we gonna see.
Oh, I was talking about the salami. Oh. You put it on there, and you keep adding. But that's never my favorite. Okay.
Welcome to my charcuterie board. What?
Butter, tray. Thank you, Sean.
Look, tray!
Yay!
This is what it's like.
Okay.
And then can you take a steady
photo? Please, no on the line.
This is only a little bit of pancake. Y'all know big. Oh, it's because it's.
I still have to add the meat.
What are you on this side?
Recording. I don't know how to crack one egg.
Lauren, is this?
Damn, we forgot to get cheese. Mm-hmm. You're recording?
Bye.
Really?
Call me. Hey, yeah.
Scrambled eggs, sausage, bacon, charcuterie board, orange juice, grapes, pancakes, and drinks.
Water down orange juice. And Trey, everyone else. Thank you, Lord, for bringing us all here today and having a great girl's time for Trey. She's 22nd birthday. I can't think you're 21. I'm 22. Amen.
Amen.
Please don't hit me in the head with that cord.
Okay. This is the finished look. Ooh.
Do it.
You try.
Help her find a body pan.
I
noticed. It's fine now.
So we all just finished getting ready. Here's my outfit. I feel like I just showed y'all. But
I be feeling real poor.
It is down.
Yeah.
I'm the bitty bitty bum bum. That's how I be feeling. I be like,
this is Maya's outfit.
OOTD.
Yeah, OOTD. Where's the shoes from?
Come on, babe.
Forever 21.
Skirt.
The Goodwill, yeah.
Okay.
Goodwill, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, purr.
Earrings.
Okay, because a real bad one.
Yeah.
All my friends are bad. So I'm going to have on white shoes. They're going to be from Shein.
Okay. Oh.
Skirt Forever 21.
Yeah.
Bodysuit Forever 21.
Yeah.
Hillary Forever 21.
21.
Coach. Bangle break sweat.
You see it.
A little bit of Forever 21, a little bit of Helzenberg. Y'all bitches can't get in the shower with y'all jewelry. Some of this you can, okay? Some.
Not all.
Walmart and Glendale thrift store.
Yeah, let's see it.
Okay.
So we
got the
finished
shoes. Hold on.
Hold on.
The sheen,
got
the sheen.
Okay.
The dress, also sheen.
Okay.
Quality.
Big Dior.
Big Dior. And then we got Marc Jacobs
for the day. Okay,
yeah,
cute.
Cute. Kill him, Ira. All
right.
Kill him, Ira. Professional.
Yeah. We are sponsored by Shein.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. We all want to save from Shein.
Shein.
Yep.
Target.
Yep.
Coach. Yeah. It's official.
Yeah. Coach. Yep.
We got Forever 21 in the ear.
Yep. We are ready at 8 o'clock just to take photos.
Thank you.
You deserve a beautiful life. You deserve everything that's good. And it's not just the best version of you that deserves this. Every single part of you that has been involved in you becoming who you are deserves a beautiful life. Make your mistakes, but love yourself. Love yourself.